Hello everybody, it is Max. Welcome back to another video. It's been a while since we played Club Penguin, rewritten. So, we're going back into it, everybody. I had to reactivate because it's been a while since I played. Last time I played was around Christmas, and of, I believe, last year? I think it might have been last year. Yeah, it was last year. But so we're using my microphone. Yes, I am not a robot. Whoa. Okay, that's a lot. I was not ready for this kind of energy upon my arrival. Pick a team. Well, once you pick a team, it cannot be changed. Team Blue. Oh my god, I completely forgot. Yo. Wait, there's no chat thing. Ugh. I'll take this. Okay. So, and this episode, I am hoping that we can become a secret agent. Because we have, or whatever that spy thing is. Because we've been it for enough time that we should. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to change to a thing with a... That is not the server. We're gonna join a server that has a chat log. Stand by your man. And tell the world you love him. Stand by your man. Oh. Blizzard. This one, I think a few people left, because this was very full. This was the full. I just realized, that was on camera. What am I talking about? Oh boy, I missed Club Penguin. Not even kidding, I love Club Penguin. There's actually one on DS that I had no idea about. Dance with me. Party. Peeps. Stop being mean. No, you stop being mean. Okay, I don't feel like it anymore. Okay. So first, before we can become a secret agent, we need to change this outfit. Like, jeez. Okay. So. Let's find some good. Okay, I just realized that everything is Christmas related because... That's more Halloween because it's more spooky. Oh boy. Let me just. Where is it? Okay, I just don't know if I'm. So we are going to go. Yeah, we're going to break in this joint first. See if there's any red team. Who's red team around here? Oh, red team! Is going down, baby! It's just a preference, everybody. I just like the color more. Okay, what am I looking for? Been a member since 2017. No? Ooh. I am down with that. What do I want? This is... Didn't know you could do that. Just show me all items I would like. Oh, first off, we're gonna get wanna change our background, and it's all Christmas themed. We need to go to first. Let's just play a quick game of beans, cause what we are going to need to do. My mouse sensitivity is not prepared for this. If you guys don't know, I keep my sensitivity very high. Truck unloaded. Oh, wait, is it... Wait, I'm not ready! There we go. I forgot, in this, they start trying to kill you in some levels. Don't ever be unsure of yourself, kids, because this penguin was unsure. I always am going to try to do that. I don't know why. Still did it. Okay. I keep thinking I can beat the fish. Okay. I was unloading bugs. Okay. I have a great excuse, though, guys. It's been a while since I played. Nope. Well, there we go. Let's just try to beat this level. Okay, I was so close. Yeah, but you can get a lot of coins from that. I don't know why. Wanna fight? Reds? I was gonna do Z, but then I realized that would make me look bad. Ooh, I'm gonna beat this guy up. Let me throw a snowball at this loser. Nope, and he's gone. Cause you bad. Mad. Cause bad? He's trying to have a girlfriend. Just to be fair, dude, I am also looking for a girlfriend in the Club Penguins. I was gonna become a tour guide. You know, help some people. No, I do not want to be in this group of people. I would like to change in the privacy of me own in here. Also, what I've noticed is that we don't really have stuff in our, Club Penguin thing. So, we need to get some Club Penguin attire! Okay, that's expensive. But you know what? I think we should make our own stuff. You know, just make our own merch right here. I know. Maybe one of those. I'm gonna take one of these. Not any colors I like. I'm gonna go with this one. I don't have enough money. Let's go play beans again. For a second there, I thought I was red team. So let's go play beans. Don't know why that says, I don't know why they always have to do this. Why does every single game always have to be like, yeah, like, why does every game always have to start something like this? Twix didn't, it pissed me off, and here's why. I'm left-handed, and when people are like, that's so cool, I wish I could be left-handed. No, you don't. I'm like, shut up, you don't know what it feels like. And I'm not just saying that because it's dumb. Like, it's dumb because it's annoying, because the world was made for right-handed people. And so someone was like, do you want a left Twix or a right Twix? Because I had Twix. They only had right, though, and I was like, left, and she's like, ew, why? And in my head, she's a friend of mine, so I was like, so I was like, because I'm left-handed, and she's like, really? And, Jesus, I'm scrolling through all my tabs, this is great. I'm losing focus because of my ranting. Oh. But so yeah. Don't know why fish kills them. It's a penguin. That's like, wait, why am I just, oh wait, I'm supposed to be, my penguin, I thought I made my penguin a, tuxedo penguin. Okay, how much money do we have? That, I don't actually remember these people. Christmas, That guy's been on. That girl has not been. Oh yeah, it was. They were friends.
Okay.
This is okay. 248. Why? We just need two more. So we'll play this game one more time. Yeah. I have trouble when I. My mouse is lagging behind. The game is lagging behind my mouse. I'm gonna put two hands on the mouse. Yeah, but so. They taste the same thing. It's just like starting unnecessary dumb stuff. Like, do we... There's a Confucius quote. I love it. I just realized how Confucius that sound like that. But so, here's why. There's a thing in our art room, and it has... It's a quote by Confucius, and I've made this point. Don't we have enough problems? Why do we have to keep making more problems? For instance... Why do Americans care about the royal, like, wedding? Not hating. I just really feel like ranting about that. Okay, rant over. Let's get to the Club Penguin talk. There's a Club Penguin on DS, I found out. Here's a picture of it. I keep snapping because I think I'm going to cut afterwards. I already made the cut, whatever. So I'm like, cut, put it in there. Okay. So we got money. Roleplay. Coffee. Me want coffee. Me want coffee. Let's see what if she can get us something. What can I get you? Coffee. What can I get you? Coffee. You're just getting snow all over the place. Who would do such a thing? One coffee coming right up. But what about everything else? There's more than just coffee. Where me coffee? Where me coffee? Get out, you fakes. Yes. You'll get him the red. I just realized that this is turning into like gang stuff. Does no one remember the Bloods and the Crips? Okay, this is horrible service. Would not recommend. Okay, I'm going back in, boys. So we're gonna get us some fire merch. Let's make us some merch, boys. Let's get us some fire merch. I believe I had the black color. Because I was a tuxedo penguin. Like, I just had basic tuxedo stuff. Face. Nope. All items. There we go. There we go. Tuxedo. Now, let's fix me. Yep. Sound started coming back to my other ear. I don't know what it is. I gotta fix it, but... Yeah. I'm an American. Yo, don't open it to me. I meant like, I thought it was a tag. Been a member out here. I'd be out here since 2017 kicking it. There it is. Okay, we got us a shirt. Let's take this off. Go blue. Okay, so now let's get us some of the Club Penguin goodies that we are trying to get. Okay, God, it's been, it was almost a year. I don't know. Okay, so whatever. Item of the month. Okay, I'm gonna, an item of the month make a return in the future catalog. Oh, it will not make a return. Wow, I didn't know that they started doing that, but I'm actually gonna get that. Just, it's expensive, but it's like the paper crown from, I almost said something really dumb. What game was it? RuneScape. Okay, there we go. We got me a nice background. Don't need any of these. Now, let's fix me up. There we go. Why am I still wearing... I don't want this on. Oh. Yeah, you have to click. There we go. Wait. That hat. There we go. I'm going to replace it with some cool hat. I want to... Nope. Can't do that. But I need a hat. Don't I have, like, a backwards hat somewhere? There we go. That's a hat. So now, what we are going to go do is we are going to go play, a traffic gun, clearing, blah, blah, blah. They're just blabbing to me. So now, we are going to become a let's, nope, that is not what I'm going to hit. Why is the edit player that badge? Okay, so first let's go to our house. Show me my Puffle. I also like how I haven't like taken really much care. And he's still with me. I love this guy. This guy is my bae. Max Jr. Oh, I remember it now. We need to update. Okay, let's open. Let's pimp out this igloo. And now let's upgrade. I was looking at an older video and I had some stuff and I had like this new upgrade for it. So I just realized I don't have money. So we'll do some secret FBI stuff. What happened? Where's all the free stuff that you always have, that you get when you oh. Guess I don't have that in this one. Well, let's just leave. Help. Oh. So let's just leave. For now. Snow Forge. Blah, 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 bleep, bloop, bloop. Where are we gonna go, guys? We need somewhere to be safe. Let's go to the Snow Forge. Okay, this cat's for life. You know what? This guy looks like a pretty nice guy, so let's send him hey there. I don't have enough money. So I guess, you know what? You see, we followed all those rules. Penguin Games, the marathon. Location, Ski Village. Ooh, I want a gold medal. Okay, I guess I'll have to become a secret FBI or secret agent next episode because I really want to do this. Also, I need to meet. Okay, so first we gotta go to the ski village. So, what is? I wanna. Where am I right now? Then I forgot. There we go. That's what I meant. Ski Village, that's ready to be. Oh my god, I'm getting there. I'm kind of getting it. I can actually become a tour guide, I believe, because I believe I am old enough now. I can become a tour guide. Can help them. Remember, we couldn't help people. Okay, which of these does not have a game in it? Book room. Game has a shark in it. Man call. I don't know. Wow, this is actually a test. Guppy. Okay, marathon event. Ooh, something. Okay, we'll just become a secret. I want to become an FBI agent, so we're gonna become a FBI agent. Overloading test. Oh my! I remember they still it still hasn't been fixed up.
Yes,
I'm in. I'm already there. Hey, sorry, I was late. I was with my penguin. GF. This company accepts anyone. OMG. Let me see. Penguin species name. I'm trying to get that real scientific one. Evil. What is my mission? Yo, this guy's mean. Let's see where is he? Report him. My emotions, whatever, I don't remember anything. Mop man is here. Okay, let's just check out this thing. Okay, since no one's gonna do anything, we're gonna have to. So let's play some System Defender. I'm very good at this one.
Who's ready to play a System Defender?
Yeah, no, I'm that good. I don't like going through the tutorial, but I just want to go through the tutorial. I know how to play it. You put these things onto these slots, and you're defending. And then people start coming. Destroy the enemy bots. And then you can upgrade these things. Pretty much what you really want to do is, what I usually do is put, like, red's near the entrance, purple's near here, and then a mixture of yellows, like, just a mixture of, like, mostly yellows in the very corners, like, if there's a corner, and then blue, and, like, all of them closer to the back so we can get some good, you know, these in corners. Whatever. Okay. I don't want Internet Explorer open. I don't use Internet Explorer. It just opened because I think I slid my mouse too far down. Okay, I get it. Okay, just here. Let's just get into the game. Okay, summer come. These things are weak. Ugh. Remember it so fondly. There we go. Yeah, now I remember. Then you can get the gears, or you can purchase the gears. Oh my god. Playing this thing. So mean. That's right. We're here to watch your back. Yeah, playing the game is like, it's such a blast. I love playing the game itself. It's like Balloon Tower Defense, except Club Penguin. Remember, an emergency can happen at any time. My goal is hopefully, and if I want to complete all of what? So, you can actually get a lot of coins from this, so you can just keep replaying the levels and get more coins and stuff. Okay, guys, so we were going to play System Defender, but then decided to be such a jerk and, like, not work. And now I can't even play it anymore. Like, I was clicking on it when I was real, like, when I was next when it was working. So, here, I want to get my boss cheer. Okay. Agents, listen up. There is a gang. There's a gang of reds forming around all local clubs. Your job is to everyone turn into reds. It is your job to take them out. Then stealing coins. No, you don't. What? You're just another red. Who's just another red? Oh, there's a red! Oh, if you have to hide yourself as a red, to get info. So now, move out. Yay, this guy's the best. I want to friend him. Let me friend him. No. Atta boy. Yeah, buddy. Okay, let's just... There we go. Let's just... Nope. Because they're bad. Members of the Red... They are bad gamers. Reds killed... My dad. Reds killed my dad. I mean my daddy. Cause kids, you can't pick your father, but you can pick your daddy. Just letting you all know that. Yeah. Have a real username. Is it Frickstar? Trickstars. Trick stars, you better calm down. If you true red. I will have to detain you. I will have to detain you. Man, I love this game. We're playing Club Penguin is the best. I mean, no snowball thrown. Trick. The stars. Come with me. See my buddy? Did he deny my buddy? We need to test detector. Come with me. Stop uncleaning the place. Let's see where he's at. Look, amazing. Good morning, Phyllis. Okay, I did not mean to tell. He's still here. There we go. Elite Puffle. Call an Elite Puffle to unlock. I want... Wow. Delta Fedora. How do I want to get some medals. How do I get these medals? Okay, we got a teleporter. Nice, nice. Recruit. Okay, okay. I really want. Anyway. P2 3 3 3 1 4 8. Okay. Nope. You can't type numbers. I have so much to cut out because I keep stop commentating. Come, let's take him. Are going to investigate whatever. Trick stars, come on. Come on, trick stars. I did not actually mean to do that. Jimmy Bop, please come with us. Jimmy Bop. You are. Well, he was resisting too much. We'll do this marathon thing next episode. We gotta find him. So let's go to the thing. About to say, come on, man. We have crime. In here, trick stars. Crawling with them. What do? Rookie. You should make a plan. Let's
He's like, now what?
Okay, so, my idea is what we're gonna do. Okay, that's messing with, but there we go. So what we're gonna do, kid, is try to them see what they are done. Come back to HQ. Until you find anyone good. Else come back to HQ when you are done.
I'm gonna go play some mini games, guys.
Oh my god! Come here. Rookie, help. It is awful. I need backup. Rookie walks in. Hey, guys. Come see. Oh my god! There were more. There are more. Why do penguins eat fish? Because I... Yo, I did not mean to do that, I gotta go back to the coffee shop, actions, nope, this, no, I was supposed to, there, yo, where is, there he is, Trickstars, come back here, Rookie, hey, come back!
Oh no, the mines.
Okay. Teleport my what about the mines? Would you like to play a part for Wesco?
Sure, why not? Let's rescue some it's not Puffle Roundup. Okay. Dude, that's so sad. Look at him.
Oh my god!
What happened to this place? Bum bum bum. It's just a game of patience, really.
Join. Save them.
Okay, and I just walked straight into the water. God. You're safe now. Thank you, Gobbledygook. Oh my god. He's eating all the... That is not... I accidentally held down the front... Okay, let's do this. They're not coming back fast enough. We can do this. Okay. Okay, we can do this, everybody. Dun dun. We got you, Puffle. Oh, this is one of those you keep playing until you keep playing until you lose. You saved the boy. I hate seeing abused penguins. This is the scariest thing in the world, man. People be acting like a penguin belongs to them. Acting like it's their property. I've seen horrible cases before. Puffles too scared to go anywhere because penguins are just too damn abusive. But most people are more caring than what I've seen. What I've seen, kid, it will make you lose your mind. My ASMR skills are on fleek. Yeah, we're doing great, kiddos. Okay. What? Okay. I see, yeah, this is okay, we've saved the penguins, boys. I mean the puffle. Okay, Puffle down. Me down. I'm scared. Okay, let's go. For the penguin. I mean, for the puffles. Confusing. Don't worry, we got you, Puffle.
Puffle Rescue, 449er, this is Puffle Rescue, we got him. We got the Puffle, we're bringing him safe. Okay, wait, but there's more than one, sir? Uno. Sir, can I get one more wetsuit?
Your mind is. I was thinking of like an inspirational thing.
Okay, boys. We got the we go for a puffle. Jeez, that's a lot of shirt. And they're just. Why are they eating ice? That's the part that's most confusing to me.
Why are sharks eating ice? And you're probably like, then why penguins have a club? And to that I say, because they have rights. They can have a club, but sharks never have eaten ice. Oh,
Great Rescue. Give me some cool noise. 64, okay. I have no idea how long this has been going. 52 minutes? Well, everybody, thank you so much for watching. For today's episode, we already became a special agent. Yay, we got him. We became a special agent. We became a special agent. Next episode, we are going to be competing in this racy thing. Race. So, I will see you all in... Wait. And so I'll see you all in the next episode. Roll the Special Club Penguin outro.